Today I would like to speak about quashing of FIR. Quashing of FIR arises when a wrong case is launched against you. Generally, law is made for safety, security and confirming and safeguarding the rights of every citizen of this country. But sometimes for the partial benefits and also selfishness, few good people are being troubled by the police or by politicians or by any other person for their personal vengeance and are being blackmailed by launching false cases against them. So in these circumstances, what should you do if a false case is launched against you? All that you have to do is, you have to collect the evidences that the case that is launched against you is wrong and you are no way subject to that particular crime on which the case has been launched against you. After collection of these evidences, you can approach the Honorable High Court of that particular state in which you are living in under section 482 of CRPC and file a petition for quashing that particular FIR that is launched against you. What is called as quashing the FIR? Quashing is nothing but when a wrong case is launched against you or FIR is launched against you, the court has got inherent powers to cancel that particular FIR and set you free from the clutches of law. So, this particular section helps you to get rid of the case that is launched against you in a falseful manner and also helps you to come out of all the legal proceedings that are launched against you through this FIR. And there are two stages of cancellations. One is cancellation of the FIR that should be done in the initial stages, and second part is cancellation of the charge sheet. Charge sheet is nothing but all the allegations that are made in the FIR or placed before the court in a sheet in which the charges are framed against you, in what way the sections launched in the FIR are applicable to you are framed in the charge sheet. Even a charge sheet also can be quashed before the Honorable High Court or Supreme Court of India through this section, that is 482. But the basic jurisdiction that you will have to exercise is Honorable High Court of that particular state. So there are so many cases where FIR is being quashed even after filing the charge sheet also. But most of the cases, once the FIR is filed, immediately you have to approach the Honorable High Court for quashing the FIR. And in case if the charge sheet is filed, basing on the points launched in the charge sheet and incorporated in the charge sheet, you have to approach the Honorable High Court for quashing the charge sheet. And the remedy that you get in both the cases, that is, you know, quashing of FIR as well as quashing the charge sheet, is one and the same. You will get rid of all the legal proceedings that are being initiated against you in the magistrate court. And in addition to this, there will be no pendency of criminal case against you if the FIR is being quashed. And for quashing the FIR, concrete evidences are necessary to prove that you are not guilty, which is mandatory. And once you secure all the evidences, you have all your liberty to approach the Honorable High Court under section 482 of CRPC for quashing the FIR or charge sheet that is launched against you. So friends, probably this video must have helped you to understand what exactly is quashing the FIR or charge sheet. Thank you.